man. Great.
The weather will brighten up immediately later on. We have ordered the sun. It's currently stuck in England somewhere. Hasn't had its vaccinations to come to Wales yet. It's fabulous to be back here in Blaenavon at this amazing event. It's been way too long since we were here last doing this event. And we've gone back at least 4 or 5 years the last time we were here. And if you're around all weekend tomorrow, weather permitting, I'll be outside causing havoc on the platform. So hands up all going on the train. Oh, you brave souls. Now, I did hear this morning there was a bit of trouble with the brakes. They were trying to find some. Fingers crossed. If not, don't worry, you'll either end up in the big pit or the pub. Either way is a good option. Right? Pub's probably the drier of the two options. So we've got some great displays here today. We've got a lovely young man outside with some great weaponry and stuff. We've got some great vehicles outside. And this young man to my right is selling a lovely book about family history during the war, so check it out. Before we go any further, I have to give a big thank you to our fabulous volunteers for all the hard work they're going to be doing this weekend. We're going to do a lovely little song by Captain Glenn. And he goes, "Thank you."
Thank you.
some exotic food. There's a bar in the pub, Bombay.
Making all the way from Hollywood, his friend is there with Ginger Rogers. Ginger Rogers is wearing a lovely pair of shorts this time of year.
Come fly with me, let's float down to the world. La Bolle, there's a one-man band.
Come on in, my love, I don't charge. I do 25 feet a mile.
We'll take off in the blue. To get you up there, where the air is so well refined, we'll just cry all of those starry eyes. Once we get you up there, I'll be holding you so near. Oh, you may hear while the angels sing, because we're together. Otherwise, it's such a rainy day. Well, just say those birds, we'll beat those birds down to Apple Bay. So perfect for a flying honeymoon. Hey, a lady to say, come on, fly with me.
Big round of applause for our fabulous dancers, as seen on Jeremy Kyle's Strictly Come Dancing. Because hopefully, weather permitting, at 12:05, we will have a fly pass by a Spitfire. If we can't afford a Spitfire, it'll be a Blackbird with an engine noise attached to it. What are we doing next then, Ben? Not looking away.
Please, I don't charge. Ride through my open country that I love. Don't dance me. Let me hear by my soul in the evening breeze. And listen to the murmur of a cottonwood tree. Send me off forever. Let you please.
I own the set on my phone. Got my bikini on it, you're ready. My house in San Francisco.
Thank you. slacking in a pair of shorts. Nice to see your legs for a change.
It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but
Farewell, let's just wait. It's a long, long way to Tipperary. But my heart, right there. It's a long way to Tonopandy. It's a long way to go, but no one wants to go. It's a long way to Tonopandy. I'm my 12 kids. Goodbye, Piccadilly. Farewell, Pontypool. It's a long, long way to Tipperary. But my heart still lives. But my heart right there.
You know this one, you got a bunch of money.
Thank you.
All that.